When you're running for Congress, people give you advice about all kinds of things. They tell me how I should fix the healthcare crisis, how we should end the war in Iraq, what we should do to fix the economy, where I should put my yard signs, or my personal favorite, what we should do about my hair. So I thought that while I'm running to bring change to Washington, I'd stop and get some advice from one of the pros.
What'll it be?
Maybe I should stick more to talking about the issues.